So we've really only been lit about 3 minutes. It's got a ways to go to get up to full temperature. Already you can see the hot zones. You can see the pot and the propane torch. Let's get in here. Yeah, you can see the feed tube there. You can see the ignition hole. See the hot pocket. Oh yeah, there's already a good amount of heat headed toward that pot. You can see the split in the flow. Quite a bit of heat around it going up in it. Look at that. Here's my little flyer. Let's look at our exhaust here. Let's see if I can get that any crisper. Better. I want to. There we go. There we go. Let's look around the end here. You can see the exhaust P-trap. There'll be no heat much in that yet. It's got a ways to go to get fully lit. In fact, I'll probably pause for 5 minutes or so just to save film. Here it comes. It's getting booted up. Side end view here of the burner. Oh, that's pretty hot to the touch now. The water is starting to steam up. definitely getting warm in that corner. As you can see, it's not hard leaving the back of your hand on the exhaust for now. Let's check right here. That's barely comfortable to touch. That's kind of cool. That tag's gonna end up getting burnt.